As well known as you are for Joe Beckett, you also have another protagonist that fans follow, and that's Evan Delaney.
Yes.
Can you tell us a little bit about Evan?
Evan is the series protagonist in 5 books so far. She is a freelance journalist from Santa Barbara, California, which is my hometown. And she's not an alter ego. But of course, she's a little bit younger, faster, better looking. She can run faster and jump higher and always has just the right comeback at the moment she needs it. She is just big-hearted, very passionate. She would do anything for her friends and family. And the first novel in that series, China Lake, won the Edgar Award last year for Best Paperback Original. So I was very pleased for Evan on her behalf.
Congratulations. Yeah.
Thank you very much.
I know Jo is a little bit different because she is in law enforcement. She does help out law enforcement, mm-hmm. where Evan, not so much. She's one of those people that kind of, I don't want to say stumbles on to a crime, but in a way she is kind of more of maybe the amateur sleuth, where she's trying to investigate and trying to find out. I know a lot of the things that she goes through is very personal.
Right.
They personally affect her. She's had her identity stolen.
Yes.
She's had friends and family go missing.
Mm-hmm.
And so it strikes me between the difference maybe between the two protagonists is one, it's maybe a little more personal, where when Jo gets a crime and that she's trying to solve, sometimes there's a little bit bigger, she's trying to save, you know, the country, or she's trying to, you know, the stakes may be a little bit higher for her.
Right. All the books end up, they have some personal element that draws the heroines in. Yes, Evan and China Lake, her sister-in-law gets involved with a violent extremist group. In Mission Canyon, her boyfriend finds out that he was run down in a hit-and-run accident. It wasn't an accident. In Jericho Point, her identity is stolen. In Kill Chain, her father goes missing. And Jo, because she is a consultant to the police department, she thinks she can stand back a little bit and just be professional about it. And, you know, as a doctor and a psychiatrist, she has to protect herself emotionally from a lot of these cases. But she wouldn't be doing this if she didn't care deeply about the victims and their families. And so she finds herself being drawn to the cause of justice and to really finding out what can bring these people peace. And, you know, it's an action thriller, so things explode and she gets drawn into car chases and all kinds of normal things like that happen every day in California.
Absolutely. And to people like us.
Absolutely, yes.
which brings me to me, I need to ask, are you a thrill seeker? Do you rock climb? Do you jump out of airplanes? Do you engage in high-speed chases yourself? Or is this just purely coincidental?
It's fiction. I've never jumped out of an airplane. My daughter has.
Wow.
Which was enough to nearly give me a heart attack. I have rock climbed once, and it took me about half an hour to just inch myself, you know, with just sweat pouring off me and just my nerves just fried to get up this rock wall. And finally, I was just exhausted. And I said, I got to come down. I'm done. And so I looked down and I was only about 10 feet off the ground. So so I came down. And if that wasn't bad enough, then my kids said, give me the harness and the rope. And they were just, you know, up like that all the way to the top. So that was the last time I tried to rock climb.
So maybe your kids have more the tendency to be these
thrill seekers. They're monkeys. What can I say? They can do anything like that. But no, I sit at home on my desk, you know, I adopt the thriller pose, like in the thriller video, and I just sit there and type away. It's all in my head.
And so I heard a rumor that we're going to get both more Evan and more Jo books.
Yes, we are indeed. You're really up on everything.
That's right.
That's your job.
I've got to know. Give us the inside scoop. What are we going to see?
In the book I'm writing now, Evan and Jo will both play a role.
So, no, first time ever.
Yes, they are going
to share some screen time.
Yes, they are. They're going to meet and work together a bit on the case that they're involved in. So I'm having a fabulous time with that.
When can we expect that?
That will be out in June of 2011.
Oh, fantastic. I know there's a lot of people out there right now that can't wait.
Well, I got to see what happens. I'm writing it as we're sitting here talking. I got to find out what happens. I can't wait either.